The real tough guys don't play for the hype or the money. They're warriors who play to win. Check out the 98 Tough Guys team on Sunday. You'll see what I mean.